Remember to subscribe to never miss an update to The Mentor and get a chance to win one of our weekly giveaways. Effective yoga poses for all three trimesters that help expecting mothers to have a normal delivery. Is there anything you can do to help you avoid a C-section? There are basic yoga positions that can assist expecting mothers in having a normal delivery. Here are a few yoga poses that you can try. 10 effective yoga poses for normal delivery. First trimester yoga poses. The warrior pose. This yoga pose serves to develop the muscles in the back, thighs, shoulders, and arms. This pose also helps in the improvement of your stamina. The tree pose. This yoga pose is beneficial for problems like heartburn. It also aids in the improvement of posture and the relief of back pain. Extended triangle pose. The hips, hamstrings, and groin muscles are all stretched in this yoga pose. It helps in the relief of stress and back aches. During pregnancy, this pose also improves digestion. The pregnancy bump appears in the second trimester. By this time, the morning sickness should have subsided. Here are some yoga poses that you can do during your second trimester. Thunderbolt pose. This yoga is excellent for aiding digestion. It's also useful at preventing other pregnancy-related stomach issues. Palm tree pose. This yoga pose aids in the strengthening of the spine and the maintenance of physical and mental stability. Cat pose. The reproductive system will benefit significantly from this yoga pose. It also serves to enhance shoulder, spine, and neck flexibility. Here are some yoga poses to try throughout your third trimester to help you prepare for labor and delivery. Butterfly pose. This yoga pose is beneficial for reducing fatigue in the inner thighs and legs. Half butterfly pose. This yoga pose is excellent for loosening hip joints, which is beneficial during childbirth. Sleeping abdominal stretch pose. This yoga pose is excellent for relieving constipation as well as easing back tension and stiffness. Chair pose. This yoga pose is beneficial for thigh and pelvic muscle strengthening. Yoga is extremely beneficial to a pregnant woman's health. However, you must practice it with caution. Here are some things to keep in mind while taking yoga during pregnancy. You must practice yoga in consultation with your doctor. It is very important to practice yoga poses and various breathing techniques in the correct way. You should also refrain from holding your breath for longer durations. It is recommended to pay attention to your body's nutrition and hydration needs before and after a session of yoga. You should refrain from overstretching. You should rest after a session of yoga. Yoga has numerous advantages during pregnancy. It is not only good for you during pregnancy, but it is also good for you during labor. But always remember, before practicing any yoga poses, you should get medical advice.